Welcome to all. Last class we discussed information about lanthanides. Now we are going to discuss actinoids. But if we understood lanthanides, actinoids are very simple to understand. Very less chemistry is there. So actinides, here it is. Actinides, the elements which come after the actinium, those we called actinides. So here it is, these elements present thorium to laurentium. Thorium to laurentium. This thorium before element is actinium, this is a D block. This is thorium, this is F block element. And here it is, laurentium next element is hafnium. Hafnium, this is D block, but this is F block. So here it is, already we know this is scandium, next yttrium, next lanthanum, next actinium. This atomic number 21 plus 18, 39, this is 57, and actinium 89 means this is 90. So 90, thorium 90. 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104. So this is 104. And hafnium is 105. So these are the. And already we know the configuration. Here it is. Configuration in this is actinium. Here it is. It is 3D, 4D, 5D, 6D. So 6D1, 7S2. 6D1, 7S2. So 6D1, 7S2 is the configuration for actinium. But after actinium, the next element thorium is not belongs to D block, that belongs to F block. And here in this actinium 6D1, 7S2, the important point is the elements which coming after the actinium is actinides. Actinium is not actinide. Elements which come after the actinium are actinides. And the important point is this thorium is there now. Its configuration is 7S2, 6D2. Actually, this is before it is lanthanum. This is zirconium. Lanthanum is 5D1, 6S2, and zirconium is 4F1, 5D1, 6S2. Lanthanum to zirconium, when we go, this 5D as it is will continue and electron enters into 4F. Here also listen, actinium to thorium like this not possible. 6D1 and it becomes 6D2. Thorium, it is 7S2, 6D2. So that's when your question they will ask, the which element of F block does not contain electrons in F subshell, that is this one, 7S2, 6D2. 7S2, 6D2, in this no F electrons, remaining all contains F electrons, it does not contain F electrons. And listen, in actinides, all are radioactive elements. Everyone is radioactive elements. All are radioactive elements. And this uranium is there now. These also inner transition elements. This uranium is radioactive element. The elements which come after the uranium, transuranium elements. So in this, all elements are radioactive elements only. But in lanthanides, only one is radioactive element, that is promethium. And one more, it is colors and magnetic property, atomic radius, everything is similar to that of lanthanides only. And oxidation states, lanthanides, they show oxidation state plus 2, plus 3, plus 4. But these actinides, AN means actinides, these show plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, and plus 6, plus 7. Like this oxidation state is possible, but common oxidation state is plus 3 only. So this is the oxidation states. Color everything is similar only. Now listen here, to understand actinides easily, I am giving similarities between lanthanides and actinides. Similarities between lanthanides and actinides. First one, both shows plus 3 oxidation state. Both atomic radius from left to right decreases. The similarities, then after I will explain differences also. By taking similarities and differences, we can understand what are the properties are different between actinides and lanthanides. So atomic radius left to right, what happened? Decreases. And here it is, ionization potential left to right, what happened? Increases. And both show color due to FF transaction. And here in this, next consequence is, here it is plus 3 atomic radius, ionization potential F to F. And these are the, what happened, similarities between lanthanides and actinides. Now I am explaining differences. Listen carefully, differences between lanthanides and actinides. One side I am taking lanthanides, one side I am taking actinides. Differences. By taking similarities and differences, we can explain properties. Here, these show plus 2, plus 3, plus 4. These show oxidation state plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, and plus 6, up to plus 7 they can show. This is the first one. And the second one, lanthanide contraction less effective than actinide contraction. Means due to lanthanide contraction, left to right atomic radius decreases. Due to actinide contraction, atomic radius decreases, but actinide contraction attraction means radius decreases more. Lanthanide contraction effect is lesser than actinide. Here we write actinide contraction is more than lanthanides. And here it is, these are less basic. These are less basic. These are more basic. More basic. Why these are less basic, more basic means lanthanides down elements are actinides. So lanthanides to actinides atomic radius increases, ionization potential decreases, basic strength increases. So these are less basic, these are more basic. Here it is, less basic means more ionization potential. Here it is, this is less ionization potential. Less ionization potential. Here in this one more is only promethium radioactive. In this what happened? All are radioactive. So these are what happened? Differences between lanthanides and actinides. And one more here it is. This is this is one mismetal, this name is, I forgot to explain, this is mismetal. In D block elements, we discussed about alloys. These F block elements also, they form alloys. That is one important alloy they given as mismetal. This mismetal combination is cerium and iron and lanthanum. These three combination we call as mismetal. Cerium, iron, and lanthanum. This combination we call as mixed metal. This used to improve toughness for steel. Toughness for steel. Here it is. This is used to improve toughness in steel. So once again, listen carefully. Differences. Differences between lanthanides and actinides. Lanthanides, here it is, they show +1, +2, +3, +4 oxidation states. Actinides will show +3, +4, +5, +6, +7 oxidation states. Lanthanide contraction is less effective, but actinide contraction is more effective there. And here it is, the lanthanides are less basic, actinides are more basic. And here it is, these are more ionization potential, those are less ionization potential. And here it is, only primitive is radioactive, there all are radioactive. So here it is, that is the mixed metal. This is the information about totally what actinides. So this is total F block elements, right? Thank you.